Remo, crazy. New York. And don't say my name? Yeah.
Get it, they don't know. I'm a hater in New York.
Shade 45, Street Sweeper Radio, K Slade, Drama King in the building, Mysonne in the building.
Yes, sir.
The General.
Salute.
So when that mixtape dropping again?
EP is dropping in August, mid-August.
Okay.
Mid-August, we're going to shoot videos for every song. It's going to be visual, it's going to be like a visual EP, it's going to be crazy.
It's you and our Remo, right?
Yeah, me and Remo, the hitmaker. Shout out to my boy Remo.
What made you decide to do that project, bro?
Well, actually, we had, it was crazy. It started with radio, because when I was up here one time, I heard that New York record that y'all played.
Yeah.
So I was like, yo, radio, I need that. And he sent it to me. So Hunk called me like, yo, do you want to get on it? And I did it. And then Hunk was like, yo, you killed that.
You said Hunk?
Yeah, his manager, Hunk.
Yeah, that's my nigga.
Yeah, Hunk was like, yo. Yeah, I just spoke to him just now. Yeah. Hunk was like, yo, you killed that, man. We don't want to do a project with you. Like, yeah, he just want to do like 8 or 9 songs with you. Yeah, I just locked in the studio. Right after that, we went to the studio, finished the show like a week and a half.
Mm.
And it just came on so crazy. He's like, nah, we got to put this out.
In the day, Shade 45, Street Sweeper Radio, Mysonne in the building. So you still got niggas in boot camp up there in the Bronx?
Oh, yeah, we got them. We starting July 7th. July 7th, we going to be in the 161st Street Park. You want to come out, get your body right. You know, we going to be in there from 7 to 10.
7 in the morning.
Nah.
No, I'm not even laughing. I see you. Yeah, exactly. That's why I asked. I'm like, come on, man. I just hit my second Z.
Yeah.
Well, this nigga working out. You know what I'm saying?
Casey put on one of my, like, man, it's hot as hell. You need to go die.
No, but look, we got a couple of joints we're going to play.
Yes, sir.
We got you here for a little while.
Uh-huh.
So you know what? Let me see. Let's start off with that joint there. We're going to hold on from this joint here for a second. That's the intro.
I see it all in 3D. They scream, fuck the world, she giving them VD. It's easy to peacefully coexist with cowards with no knowledge. Dollars with frozen wrists. I promise my soldiers this. Won't lead them astray. Food for thought, I'm going to feed them today.